quiet as a castle in a ship that sailed for far away. Late at night, holding secrets, some treasure maps, as if the earth hides in traps. Rays of sunlight, her patchwork foot was tapping to the beat to the cafe traffic grid. She saw him, and the freckle underneath her eye looked like a tear, but when she saw him, she was smiling. His glance turned into a stare, he wanted to go over there and talk to her. And as he walked, she laughed and swayed. She knew that she was on display, fanning her feathers. Stingrays like shadows, lying by their feet. Ripples shimmer, the waves whisper, where the water and the sky meet. Where the water and the sky.
Thank you.